integration in logical learning.
Today, our lesson is World Around Me. What home means to you? Home is a safe haven and a comfort zone, a place to live with our families and pets and enjoy with friends, a place to build memories as well as a way to build future wealth, a place where we can truly just be ourselves. What my home means to me? Home means a place for me to lay my head, a place to express my different ways to my family and friends. I'm glad that I have a home, a family that supports me, a place where I can bathe, and a place where I can eat at the table with my family. Condor. A condor is a large South American bird that eats the meat of dead animals. What does a condor symbolize? In the Quechua and Aymara cultures of South America, condor is a symbol of the sky and is friendly represented in tribal art. The Mapuche people call condor the king of birds and believe the embodies the four cardinal virtues of wisdom, justice, goodness and leadership. Desert. A desert is a barren area of landscape where little precipitation occurs and consequently living conditions are hostile for plant and animal life. The lack of vegetation exposes the unprotected surface of the ground to the processes of denudation. About one-third of the land surface of the world is arid or semi-arid. Water. Water is an inorganic, transparent, tasteless, odorless, and nearly colorless chemical substance, which is the main constituent of Earth's hydrosphere and the fluids of all known living organisms. Moonlight. The moonlight shines in dark nights. Soil. Soils are a complex mixture of minerals, water, air, organic matter, and countless organisms that are the decaying remains of once living things. It forms at the surface of land. It is the skin of the earth. Soil is capable of supporting plant life and is vital to life on earth. Wind. Wind is the flow of gases on a large scale. On the surface of the earth, wind consists of the bulk movement of air. Darkness. Darkness, the polar opposite of brightness, is understood as a lack of illumination or an absence of visible light. Referring to a time of day, complete darkness occurs when the sun is more than 18 degrees below the horizon, without the effects of twilight on the night sky. Creature. Bears are beautiful creatures of the forest. Tunnel. A tunnel is an underground passageway dug through the surrounding soil, earth, rock, and enclosed except for entrance and exit, commonly at each end. Everywhere. Toys are everywhere in my house when my friends come to play. If you want to get this kind of interesting videos, please stay with us. Thank you for watching the video.